Hi, my name is Kim Jong-tao, and my English name is Peter Kim. So, just call me Peter. And now, I'm gonna talk about math, elementary school math. And, let's begin. Math. What do you think about math? Actually, most of people think that math, they consider math as a difficult subject and something like that. But actually, it's not. So, it defined as it defined by the philosopher in 18th centuries. Now, in this topic, we will talk about operations. In math, basically, they are composed of four operations. First, addition. Thirdly, we're gonna talk about additions. Addition, the meaning of addition is for example, we have 3 apples and some people put 2 apples here. And what's the total number of apples? That's the addition. So, in this case, the answer will be 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. The 5 apples. Like this. Addition is sort of like this. So, we have something important that we call this add and its number to the end. Like we can have another equation like this. We have 3 apples, again, 2 more apples, and we can have 5 apples. Actually, this is a math equation, we call this math equation. And like 3 and 2, we call this at the end, numbers to be added. So, it means they are to be added. So they are added and we have 5. That's addition. And now we have subtraction. Or minus. That's it. Symbol of minus or subtraction is this. And the meaning of this is taking one number away. What's that? So, for example, we have 6 squares. But it seems not squares, but this is squares. We have 6 squares, and then just suddenly one person comes, and he get 3 squares. He took 3 squares away, and what's left? How many squares left? It's cool. We have 3. This is subtraction. And then some important vocabulary in this here is.
됐어. 배터리 반짝거려.
Here we have here minus, minor and we have subtract and it is friends. The meaning of minor and is number to be added. Number two is subtracted. And subtract hand means number two subtract. So six is here, this is a total number of squares. And three was How many people get scared? And in this year, difference meaning is the result or left. How many left? How many left? So in here, six we call minor hand, three call subtract hand, and three difference is result. And symbol is hand. In the simplest form, the meaning is repeated addition. And multiplication is expressed in the equation like this. 3 this. What it means is we have 6 and we should add 3 addition here. We should add 6 3 times. So it should be 3 and 6 and 6 and 6. And the answer will be 18. And we call this multiplier. We call this multiplier and this is multiplicand. And the answer we call this product. In multiplication, we have another expression or another equation like this. We have 3, 6 times. So the answer will be same 18. This is multiplication. And lastly, we will talk about division. The symbol division is this. And it defined as splitting numbers twice. For example, we have 10 circles and it should be divided by to the 5 person equally. So one person get to second person, third person, fourth and fifth. And it is divided they have 5 groups composed of two circles. And what I call this is division. And in the equation, you can express it 10 divided by 2. So, 5. They have 5 groups. So, in here, this what we call dividend. number to be divided. And this one is number to divide. And region we call this, we define as this result of division. I hope you can understand. And since I'm so sorry for 30 to life board. Thank you for listening and thank you for watching my discussion.
며칠 동안 내 꿈속에 나타나 밤새 나를 괴롭히